Let's update you now on the breaking news that we're following. Along northbound I-75 in Oakland County, a portion of the interstate is shut down for emergency road repairs.
Yeah, it's a pretty big area there, too. Crews are out patching potholes after at least 8 cars suffered tire damage. We're talking about a 10-mile stretch of northbound 75 from 696 to M59, and you can see them tossing chunks of the road there off to the side. Yeah. You'll want to avoid that area if at all possible. We'll, of course, keep you posted right here on ClickOnDetroit.com and throughout this broadcast.
And we've got more thaw and freeze coming this week, so stay tuned. A 31-year-old man is charged this evening with first-degree murder. Police say he killed his own father. Dane Matthew Stewart was arraigned today on the murder charge in 44th District Court. Police say Stewart killed his father last week in the home they shared on Elmhurst in Royal Oak. After police found the father's body, they began searching for the son. They say he assaulted deputies, led them on a chase that finally ended near Howell, and that's where he was arrested. Stewart is in jail tonight with no bond.
Two people were killed early today when a plane crashed on takeoff from a rural airfield near Canton, Ohio. The Douglas DC-3 cargo plane clipped a power line just after takeoff and crashed in front of a house. The front of the plane's fuselage was torn off. The man living in the house said the house shook when the plane went down.
Ran outside to see what had happened. I saw the plane in the front yard. Immediately ran in and called 911, grabbed a bunch of blankets, tried to get whatever I could to come out and help. Ran down to see what was going on. By then, a bunch of people from the airport had come over, and they were assisting the people on the ground who were in very bad shape.
And the two people that were on the plane were both killed. The plane was headed to a nearby airport in Akron.